I started by taking apart my current PC build, which definitely needed some urgent care. It was the dustiest my PC had ever been, the tubing somehow turned yellow, and I think my GPU water block was borderline about to start leaking.